What's going on, everyone? I feel sorry for my Impala. This is only the second time in 20 years it's had snow on it. The first time was when I first got it 20 years ago when it was in Illinois. Got stuck in a snowstorm. I need to get it in shelter. Poor baby.